You see, Cain was not lazy. His kind would build cities. Cain was a Babylon builder. His kind tried to build a tower to heaven. As I said, what Cain did, if there was rocks and diamonds and rubies and other gems in the field, what Cain did was brought back a bunch of rocks and gave it to God and said, "This is how much you are worth."